फ्रेंड्स, वी आर स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू लेसन, इंटरनेट ऑनलाइन सर्फिंग. चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इंटरनेट. व्हाट इज इंटरनेट? इंटरनेट इज ए कलेक्शन ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स, मिलियंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स दैट आर कनेक्टेड विद ईच अदर. एंड फॉर कनेक्टिंग द मिलियंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स, वायर्ड मीडिया और वायरलेस मीडियम यूज लाइक टेलीफोन लाइन्स, केबल, सैटेलाइट, रेडियो वेव्स, दीज methods are used to connect the computers. And children, when computers and electronic devices are connected with each other, they give us the facility of transferring information to anyone in the world. We can share the information, we can communicate, we can send text messages to each other, we can send audios, videos. Also, internet has a huge collection of information, so we can search the information on any topic within a second. As I told you, internet gives us the facility of searching the information. Because internet has a huge collection of information, we can find information on almost every topic. We can find out information about politics, sports, education, science, nature. हमें किसी भी टॉपिक पे कुछ इंफॉर्मेशन चाहिए तो हम इंटरनेट का यूज़ करते हैं. We don't have to go to the library. We can just use our mobile, laptop, and we have a software like Google search engine that help us to quickly search the information over the internet. So searching the information is a very popular internet service. Online shopping. Nowadays, children, online shopping is also very much popular. To buy anything like clothes, books, electronic appliances, we don't have to go to any shop. We can use e-shops. We just use our mobile, laptop, and there are many websites that are just giving the facility of online shopping. We just buy the things online, we do online payment, and simply we can just do our shopping. Mailing letter. Children, internet allow us to send messages to other people in the world, and it is the fastest mailing service which allows us to send the message to anyone in the world within a second. And even children, with our messages, letters, we can attach pictures, videos, sound files. हम अपने letters के साथ files को भी attach करके send कर सकते हैं. And children, it also saves paper. And for mailing service, Gmail is very much popular. Chatting. Children, chatting, instant messaging, these are the internet services that allow us to instantly communicate with other person on the internet. We can communicate with anyone, with our relatives, friends. We can just do text chatting. Hum text messages send kar sakte hain instantly, video chatting kar sakte hain, audio chatting kar sakte hain. And there are instant messages like WhatsApp that allow us to just respond immediately. Banking operation. Using internet, we can do banking operation. We don't have to go to the bank for some transaction. Like e-banking allow us to do financial transaction like transferring of money. We can just pay the bills like electricity, water, mobile bills. And also children, ATM machines are there to withdraw the money from account. And nowadays some other online platforms are also available for money transfer like Google Pay, Paytm. So banking operations are very much easy using the internet. Video conferencing. Children, through video conferencing, we can do face-to-face communication with anyone in the world that are at different locations. And only we need what? We need display screen, web camera, speakers and microphones. And just we can see the person and we can talk with the person. And nowadays, children, you know, we are using the smartphones for video conferencing. And through video conferencing, we can just attend the training programs, meetings. Online teaching is also possible with the help of video conferencing. We can connect with our family members. E-learning. E-learning means electronic learning. It means we learn with the use of technologies. And e-learning allow people to learn anywhere or anytime. We can just, there are many websites are there, there are many types of courses are there, there are universities, organizations that provide us e-materials. We can download them, online virtual classrooms are there. We can use them and anytime we like, we can study. E-groups. Children, over the internet, there are e-groups that are virtual meeting place for the persons that have a same type of interest. Suppose persons have a interest in drawing and art. So there can be a, they can join an e-group with the same interest people, where people can share informations, they can share messages, photo albums. It is just like a discussion board. People can discuss on the topic of their choice by posting messages. Children, internet also allow us to do calls. Internet give us the facility of free calling. There are software we can use and some softwares also allow us to just calling with some sending the messages and videos also. Internet TV. Internet TV means delivering the television content over the internet connection. Nowadays, web-based shows are coming. We can see those shows. Video on demand is there. By just paying amount, we can just see the videos. Regular TV shows are coming on channels, websites. So, internet TV is also nowadays very much popular. Just like internet TV, internet radio facilities also over there. It is an online radio service that broadcasts the radio information over the internet with the help of radio servers. And it is also capable of broadcasting graphics, text and links with the audios. Social networking. Children, there are various online platforms are available like Twitter, Facebook that allow us to socially connect with the people of same interest, people of our organizations. Even we can just connect with the friends, relatives. Social networking sites can be used for social purpose also, for business purpose also we can use. That are also known as a social media, where we can just share the information, we can just post the messages, we can share pictures, videos. It allows to connect with the people. So these are some popular services of internet. Thank you.